Dusty, WrestleMania truly is the pinnacle of sports entertainment.
Yeah.
And right here we have ECW's very own Evan Bourne, a superstar in many fields, one day will be competing at the biggest event in WWE sooner rather than later.
This is set for one fall. Currently in the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 184 pounds, Evan Bourne.
And not only has Evan Bourne been on ECW, he's got some very impressive victories under his belt, including a win over Chavo Guerrero.
Yeah, and he's a great athlete, and he's there to stay, believe me.
And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, weighing 280 pounds, Appa.
Now, you know what, Todd? This is a bad man. Hey, we got a good look. Yeah, I got a good look right here at my, you know, Rocky there, but instead with Alpha, went into the Hall of Fame with me, 07. He was a bad man. This kid, second generation, is a bad man. He says, I'm the last of the great Samoans, and they saved the best for last.
So Alpha, the second generation superstar, the son of Alpha, his father trained him up at his school in Pennsylvania, the same school that produced Batista. So Alpha knows the tricks of the trade, and if he's a chip off the old block, Dusty, yeah, he's going to be as nasty as they come.
Yeah, he is nasty, but that was a great resume you gave there. If you trained Batista and you're in the Hall of Fame, his dad and me have become close friends, which is very cool. Second generation, a lot of that going on right now. Great opportunities here. They're kind of stepping up the ladder. But as you said, Evan is just a tremendous athlete. High flyer. You know what's got to happen here? Todd, if you stop reading your stuff there. Is what's got to happen here is Alpha got to keep him down on the ground, don't let him get up top in the helicopter mode. You know what I mean? Whirly birds and stuff.
Right.
Got it. You're good, man.
I think what you're trying to say is
you are a lot better looking than Gordon Soley. I know that.
Evan Bourne likes to go to the top rope, likes to do all the aerial maneuvers, whilst Alpha would just as soon pound and ground with you. But right now, look at Bourne.
I just thought that was a little early to go ahead and put that cover right there, but you got to try it because you never know. 1, 2, 3 is like 1, 2, 3 seconds. It's so quick. It can happen like in a lightning round. It's a, you know what it is? That's a good point, Green. It's good. Lightning round wrestling. That's cool. It can happen so quick. Lightning round. That's eastbound and down. Loaded up and coming. You know what I'm saying?
Alpha showing his wherewithal around the ring, grabbing that bottom rope, and Evan Bourne had to release the hold. And
oh!
Alpha thinks he got rid of Bourne.
He beat him to it. Here's what I'm talking about. Take a look at this right here. That's in the neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? He hit in the neighborhood.
So just like you said, Dream, Alpha wants to get Bourne on the ground. That's what he's done. And those big right hands starting to pay dividends.
Yeah. And as long as he continues that attack, he doesn't get disqualified here.
Oh,
wow, that's a bad move. That right there can hurt a man real bad, leave a mark and all them things. That's a serious, serious move right there.
Right on the throat of Evan Bourne, who right now has had the wind knocked out of him. He's trying to just collect himself, but Alpha staying right on top of Bourne.
Yeah, and you know, Bourne's that way by, what I'd say, 30, 40 pounds maybe, you know what I mean? But that's okay. I've seen little guys be great. We had a World Heavyweight Champion named Rey Mysterio. You know, oh, got him
down too.
So a story there is, you know, anybody can come up and win. There's a good example of it right here. But the this is so important for these two guys.
Well, Evan Bourne has been in ECW.
He's won some big
matches. What I'm trying to get to, Dusty, is that the men he's beaten are always bigger than him in most cases. He uses his leverage, he uses his determination to get wins, and it's not always about the bigger man getting the win.
No, I call it the Malenko technique. He has that technique. Oh, did you see the nip out by the big guy?
Look at Alpha showing it.
Did you see that? That's 280 pounds nipping up like a lightweight.
So Alpha showing you how agile he is, and that looked like a move out of Bourne's repertoire.
Yes. It was a great move.
If I can speak French. Off on that top turnbuckle, and Bourne may have his only chance to get back in this match.
Well, I'll tell you what his chances are. They are to get up top and do something that he does really well, and he's got to hit it. You can't miss it. You can't think about it and miss it.
Off on the second generation superstar has that ingrained technique. He has that instinct.
Yes.
As for Bourne.
Yeah, and he has feet in his mouth right now.
As you know for Bourne, it's a wait and see. We don't know what we're going to get from him. Afa, wait a minute.
Whoa.
Head scissors takedown. And I think we have blood coming out of the mouth of Afa, and we do.
Well, if he don't, he should. I mean, wow, what a shot that was.
That shows you how effective those kicks have been from Evan Bourne. Right to the jaw. And go again. Afa is down. And you've got to be impressed from what you've seen from Evan Bourne.
He should have covered him right there. But he's going to hit this thing. I'm telling you, it's going to be good.
He's a crowd pleaser. He's a high flyer. Evan Bourne.
Oh, holy mackerel in the brown.
He rolled the dice, that's for sure. Evan Bourne comes up empty, and thank goodness for Afa, because he certainly would have lost the match. But instead, look at this. Oh, how the times have changed.
Wow. Hey, Todd, that's the Wonder Bird I'm talking about. Look at this. Legs hooked up. There's no getting out of that. None. Zero.
The winner of this match, Afa.
Right there, you've seen a proud pop-up. But you've seen a young man with a mission on the move. Both of them. One of them already there, the other one trying to get there.
A courageous performance by Evan Bourne, but it's not enough to knock off the second generation superstar from Samoa as Afa gets the win.